Samsung Electronics took the top spot in the global smartphone market in the first quarter. According to market tracker Counterpoint Research, the South Korean tech giant shipped 74 million units of smartphones during Q1, up 7% on quarter. Samsung's robust performance was attributed to strong sales of Galaxy S22 series released this February. Apple, meanwhile, sold 59 million units in the same period to take second place.